The state is introducing a new program aimed at protecting creatures big and small. Those creatures include the Kamehameha butterfly and a rare tree snail. Officials say both are endemic to Hawaii and are facing extinction due to the introduction of invasive species and the destruction of their natural habitat. So officials are trying to capture them, raise them in captivity, and then reintroduce them into the wild.
These snails are the progeny of seven individuals collected in 1997, the last of their population. And this was the first time we've successfully reintroduced a tree snail from a completely captive population.
The focus of our program is going to be actually bringing butterflies into captivity for short periods of time, rearing them to get larger numbers of the butterfly, outplanting the host plant that they are naturally dependent on, the mamaki plant.
Officials say we have about 5,000 species of native insects in Hawaii, and most are endemic to the state, which means they're found nowhere else in the world.